loudly and hoarsely. The eagle thought that these children cannot be my friend owl, neither are idols, and not the melodious voice. The eagle started eating these children. Eagles! All children! After eating, the owl came flying and said loudly, "Hey, what did you do? This is mine!" There were children. The eagle flew away, scared. A bat flying nearby said to the owl, "There is nothing wrong with the eagle. Rather, all the fault is yours. No matter what, he tries to hide his true identity by deception."